Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I got a comment saying that my voice is like mute sometimes. I don't know what the problem is with that, so I'll try and fix it. But yeah, I don't know. So just gonna launch full game. I haven't played FIFA in 2 years. This is gonna be fun. I think we're gonna start off with, or no, I'm gonna start off. I'm not gonna play Ultimate Team game. I'm just gonna do a few things on there, and then I am going to okay. I'm doing. I'll start off at professional first. Level 30.
It's not what we've been had.
Michael! You gambled my career! Get back to-
Sorry guys, I'm just customizing some of my stuff right now because I haven't been on here in a while. I'm gonna go in the shopping cart real fast. How do you buy stuff again? I'm just gonna buy most of this. I'm just gonna buy all this stuff right here real fast. If I have enough coins, because I realize I haven't played this in a while, so. Oh yeah, guys, and I got some special kits, because I got the Ronaldo edition. I think you get the special kits for all of them, but, right now, I'm just gonna look for, like, the coins. I don't really care. That's enough, because I just spent 10,000 coins. Let me see what the catalog is. Oh, that's what I was just on. Yeah, I'm gonna create my team. That was fast.
Welcome to FIFA Ultimate Team, the only place in FIFA 18 where you can build your dream squad. There are many ways to play Ultimate Team with a variety of single player and online modes available. To get started, choose a mode. Then play matches with your club. You'll earn rewards for each performance. The better you do, the more you will earn. From there, head to the transfer market, where you can use your earnings to buy and sell players with other members of the community. Or you can open FIFA Ultimate Team packs for a chance to land a superstar.
Hey, Ronaldo.
This is where your journey begins. Who will make it into your Ultimate Team?
I don't know what country to pick. It's definitely not going to be Brazil. I don't think I'm going to go for a PSG-rounded team. Maybe England. Maybe Spain. Not really Argentina. Not Germany. Not Italy. Not Netherlands. Not Portugal. Portugal? Yep, I'm smart. I mean Portugal. I'm gonna go for England. Right now. Yes, I gotta drink water. That's a horrible name. Who would want that name? Drink water. This guy's a center back. I'll put him right there because it's just why not. And then striker, I'll put him where that guy is. Do I have I don't really care about chemistry right now, I just care about getting, like... I'm gonna switch him out for this, cause it'll be a little better. Already got some good chemistry. Oh, I do have a left mid. But that doesn't do anything, so I'm just gonna keep him in because he has better chemistry with everyone else. So advance. You're about to sign a lone player. This is, it's not going to be Checker Buffon. It's going to be Couture, Neuer, De Gea. I think it's kind of obvious that you have to go with Neuer. I'll go with Neuer. My kit. I'm just going to choose the coolest one. I'll put that as home, and that is away. There we go. Team's not that bad. Not the best, but... 200 coins. I know how to do this. I've played this game before. Alright, I have two packs. I'll do the lone Cristiano Ronaldo, so because I already know that I'm gonna get. Oh yeah, these are all my kits. Ooh. This one, I'm gonna put as my away kit. Cause those look pretty cool. already know what I'm gonna get, but I just want to see the walkout for the first time. Does it even walk out? It's probably because it's a long card. Sorry guys if you're like, I'm not interacting with you, but like, I don't have, when I get a PC, I'm gonna be able to interact with you guys better, but I just don't want to keep on looking over my iPad because I don't want to drain the battery. Let's open this one. Hopefully we get something good. Inform. Oh god. Maybe? Best first pack I've seen so far out of all like the YouTubers that I've watched. How much does he go for? Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I'll just go get him back. I'm just gonna skip this one because there's nothing, there's gonna be nothing good out of it. I'll just keep all of it because I need all of the stuff that I can. I think I did it right so you guys couldn't see. I just don't want to get like hacked or something. I doubt I would, but FIFA Rally's already up there all the way. Guys, I'll be, right back. I have to go take the trash out. Alright guys, sorry about that. I'm back though. I want to see how much this guy's worth. Sorry about that, guys. No other center backs. Let's see our left backs. Go for him. Yeah, that one guy had better chemistry, but. There we go. Now I'm going to Wow. He goes for 100, well not 100k, but probably around 50k right now. I'm going to keep him in my squad. The prices will probably go up when the full game comes out. I think that's it for right now. I'll do like the objectives later. I'm gonna play some more of this later after I done streaming, so I'm gonna get back out of Ultimate Team. Let's do the journey, I guess. Well, not the whole journey, but some of it. You already know I'm going for What's the most paying? I think it's Chelsea and Chelsea, Man United. Wait, does Man City pay the same? Yeah, Man United, Man City, and Arsenal and Chelsea. I think I'm gonna go for right wing. Because if I played attacking, which I some do sometimes on soccer/football, I play attacking and goalkeeper. Right, well, right wing. During the cutscene, guys, I'm not going to talk, so just know that.
Previously on the journey.
Come on, Alex!
Go on, Alex, take him on.
Oh, what was that? Stay on your feet, Alex! Terrible!
You're serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life.
4 years in the academy and it all comes down to an exit trial.
There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it.
Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
Two into one, do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man.
If we want to lose.
Harry, how does it feel to have signed?
It's a special day for me.
Another striker.
We think it's time you went now on loan.
Hey, you, Williams. Well, I haven't seen you since you bombed out the Premier League.
Oi, Dino. Found this sorry excuse for a footballer loitering out in our hallways.
Alexander, welcome.
Sometimes you just need to learn how to let things go.
Hey, big star, Gareth Walker.
You two got all buddy-buddy down in the championship, did ya?
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will! Cup final next week.
I'm ready! Come on!
Tell you what, next time I see you, you'll be out there.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Just want to show me face.
You look good, son. Strong. Mama has my new number.
As you can tell, I obviously didn't record the last one, Journey, but I did do it. I just, at the time that I did that, I didn't have a YouTube channel. I had another one.
Watch it!
That I did, but
this isn't exactly how I planned to spend the last day of my holiday.
Mate, couldn't come all the way to Rio and not experience some real life.
That'd be so fun to go to Rio.
This is what it is.
I plan on going there one day.
Streets like this.
I think next
year, Pele
learned to play. Summer, maybe going to South
Ronaldinho, Africa. Roberto Carlos, Neymar.
Here we go.
I don't know, though.
It's the same all over the world, mate. Different streets, same dreams.
Oh, steady, Eddie. Nothing rattles you, does it?
Sorry about that.
Roberto Carlos, legend. You know, maybe I'll play for Real one day.
Oh, yeah, right. And you'll never take a free kick like him
either. Alex Hunter, vem jogar com a gente. Premier League, Premier League.
What's he saying?
Is there anyone who doesn't know who you are? Danny Williams, big championship star.
Renan, fala pra ele jogar com a gente. Oh.
Hey, you need to play.
Not on my team.
And he's on my team.
All right, fair enough. Time for the Williams to take you kids to school.
Yeah. We're going fast.
I wish it was like the original, looking for the streets where you can go against the wall. I don't think you can in this one. This is like a mini FIFA Street, I think. These kids can do way better skills than Alex Hunter can do it. I wish I could play as the kids. That was such a cheap shot. Yes. Amazing scene. How do you miss that? It was just too much power on my end. I wish they would have put the, like they did in FIFA 14 where they put in the World Cup.
Thank you very much, sir. Well played.
Thank you. Good effort.
Good game, mate. Mate, thank you. Nice.
Well done. Thank you
very much. That's thank very you, nice. Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you. Good game.
Thank you.
That was fun.
Outclassed him, mate.
That Hernan kid had some mad skills, though.
Yeah, but could he do it on a cold, rainy night in Stoke?
Come on. Better be getting back to the hotel. Early fly home tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't want to be late for first day of pre-season, would we?
Oh, he balanced most.
Too right, mate. Work to do.
What do you mean?
Come on.
Don't show up to my show if you've got no energy.
Continue to London, I guess. More game time, which... Okay. I think I'll just try and stay balanced. Like, if someone makes me annoyed or something. But, other than that, I don't think we're playing though. Oh, there's different chapters. I don't remember. Maybe because I did it so long ago. No, we're back on the Chelsea.
All right, listen up. You've all had your month on the beach. Now it's time to get back to work. We got this tour of the US coming up.
David Luiz.
Against some top quality opposition in the International Club Cup. So I don't want to see anyone phoning it in out there today.
Gaffer's
made it clear to me that no one's guaranteed a place on this team. It's a new season. If you want to play, you need to perform every time you step onto that pitch, starting right now. If we're going to stand any chance of retaining this title, we need to hit peak fitness levels for the start of the new season. Understand?
I think that is. I don't know if he still
Hunter,
plays for Chelsea.
Word.
Just
yeah, you were off sunning yourself in Rio watching. Over the summer. Well, we took my advice, kept sharp, not too many trips to the buffet. Or we're going to have to remind you how to play this game.
I know how to play.
To be honest, I'd take an extra training session, boss. Just get that razor sharpness back.
I thought you were looking a bit off the pace. Well, no time like the present. Let's get started.
I just want to make sure I'm doing good because I don't want to lose an 11-11. trainer. Ew, this is nasty. There we go. Yeah. Keep rounding, bro. There we go. Run. Oh, come on.
Yeah, quick.
Oh, we have Katwara on our team. We don't have the sub. Come on, run it.
All the way.
Into the back of the net. Let's go. Sorry for breathing in my mouth, if you guys can hear that. Awfully quiet. 100, beat him. Under all the way. Oh, I should have passed. Got a little too selfish there. To the center. Oh, I was looking if it Hunter. I'm just gonna call him Hunter because I don't feel like saying Alex. Oh, gotta win. Give this corner. That's probably gonna be a throw-in. Yep. Oh, that's a corner. That looks like Howard, but I don't think it is.
Earn your money. Come
on. Yeah, it's not. I just saw the bald head. Wait, I have Hazard on my team? I think I'm playing as a starting 11 for our team and subs and stuff.
Oh, nice.
I shouldn't have done skill moves. Sorry if you can hear that barking my dog. Sorry if I'm talking too lowly. Don't know why. Back to Katwar. Is it Katwar or Katwar? Like with a silent R or like with a not a silent R? That was a bad play by me. I'm gonna try and get a Hunter a goal. Yeah, I'm making bad decisions right now. I can be up 2-1 right now. That was a bad shot. I shouldn't have gone for it. I should have just put it to the center. I'm trying to get too many points with him instead of playing the other guys. In games, I'll probably just play as Hunter. And run up the pitch. Oh, cut off his cross. Never mind. Halftime. I think they have ball first. Come on. Yes. Run with it.
Finish!
Yeah! Let's go.
Oh, that was perfect.
Well done.
Banged it into the back of the net.
Well done.
Top right corner too. Well, I don't know if it was top right, but close enough. Come on, push him off.
Help him. Come on, talk to him, lads.
Monster David Luiz, first timer. That's not a foul. I guess it was. I pushed him off the ball a bit. Watch. Oh. Come on. Push him off.
Let's keep him in there, boys. Come on. Go on, go on.
Run with it. Oh, that was a bad pass. That ref is... I don't know. He just got in my way. Could have won that ball. I need to change something. Customize controls. No. I have it on air balls. That's weird. They got it in the back of the net. Run all the way with Hunter again. On target, but right to the keeper. Oh, come him, beat him. Oh, could have got that too. They would have made it 3-2.
Yes, 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 yes. I got that first.
Yes, nice block. It's a corner though. Bad tackling, really?
Pick up a man. Yep, yep, yep. Let's not ball watch, guys. Let's not ball watch. Oh, next time.
Oh. I'm trying to get it to Hazard or Hunter. Or Acosta.
Chill out, man. Chill out. Touch it down.
That's not. Oh. Offsides. Oh, hate the new camera angle. I think it was their last year, too, but. Never really played last year's FIFA because it wasn't too good, in my opinion. Journey. Yes. Don't know how we won that. I thought there'd be a pin on us. And, please. Come on, push him off the ball. Full time. I'm gonna turn. Never mind. Whenever I can, I'm gonna turn up the music.
That's all for today, lads. Get some rest tonight.
Advance. I like what they did with it this year, though. In my opinion,
suddenly
it looks
better than Martinez feels like a very, very long time ago.
I really missed your positivity, Lily.
You just don't realize what you have until it's gone, n'est-ce pas? So, where are we going for lunch?
Oh, I'm gonna have to get out of this, boys.
Ah, yes, Philip. Media day for the Premier League's new darling, see? See?
Toto, look, it's Alexander. Please, Mr. Hunter, please. Can I have your autograph?
Boy, leave it out, right?
Just don't let it go to your head, Alex. This team is not about you. It's about us. It's about me.
That's how you're supposed to, but that's what my coaches tell us how we're supposed to.
You alright, mate?
He looks way better with this hairstyle, not gonna lie.
You're gonna be fine. It's just like a post-match interview, except you'll be sitting down and not sweating. Well, you'll be sitting down anyway.
Hey, Michael. Is it true that the club's offered Alex a new contract?
It's priority number one now, Jim. Might even have a few surprises for him if we're lucky.
Oh, good, good. Just as long as Alex isn't worried. All that matters to him now is a new season.
It's not just about the new season, Jim. It's got to be the deal that sets him up for life.
You know, I wish Harold had had someone like you. I really do.
You'll be fine, love. Just be yourself.
Well, that's easy for you to say. It's real Ferdinand.
And you're Alex Hunter.
Real Ferdinand.
Alex.
Hey.
Thanks for coming out, man.
Mate, nice to meet you.
No problem.
Look, I'm sorry to be a bit of a fanboy, but I used to watch you growing up as a kid. You, Giggsy, Ronaldo. I never imagined being here with you in front of the cameras.
You trying to make me feel old? Let's get you set up, man. Come on.
I'm Alex Hunter. This is Once to Watch.
So, Alex, when you think back to 12 months ago, you know, without a professional contract, then you have to go through an exit trial and find a club. Now, today, you're a Premier League and FA Cup double winner. Like, when did you get the smell? You know, when did you know? When did you get a sense that this was going to be a special season?
A lot of it comes down to hard work, but also having the face of the manager, especially as a young player. That really gives you the confidence to go out there and express yourself, you know?
Mm-hmm, that's the truth. It kind of helps when you got the game in your blood. I mean, Jim Hunter, obviously a club legend. What a player. But Harold Hunter, your father, decent player too, eh? I heard that he came in after the FA Cup final. Is that true?
First time I'd seen him since he left, moved to the States 8 years ago.
Have you seen much of him since?
To be honest, he's just not a part of my life. My mom, my granddad, they're my family. To be honest, I really rather not be talking about Harold.
But another big part of you coming up was your old boyhood mate, Gareth. Gareth Walker. A great rival there between the two of you now. Tell me if this is a load of rubbish, but I heard things got a little bit scrappy between you two towards the end. Is that right?
Yeah, there's a lot of history there. We used to play football in the street together when we were kids, joined our first youth club together, signed for the same professional team. But it's hard. Everything changed. We were 17, just left home. Suddenly your whole life gets turned upside down and you all work out pretty quickly who you can trust and who you can't. In the end, I guess everyone reacts to pressure differently. Look, I think Gaz and I put a lot of stuff behind us after the FA Cup final. Maybe we both grew up a bit. But don't get me wrong, there's still a healthy rivalry there. Even when we were kids, we used to try and constantly outscore each other.
Listen, so who would usually win then?
I'm gonna say,
well, I guess that depends which one of us you ask.
So, Alex Hunter, thanks for coming, man, and talking to us today. Good luck on a new season.
Cheers.
And cut. We're cutting.
So that's it, man. We're done. Well, good job, mate.
Where'd you get your questions from? And that was intense.
Listen, we're just getting to the real stuff. That's what you want. But you did good, man. It was nice. All right. Well, good luck in the new season, man.
Go.
All right, mate.
Up next.
Yeah. Guess we're the ones to watch, eh? Mr. Hunter, Mrs. Hunter. It's been a while.
Can't remember the last time you called me Mrs. Hunter.
Yeah, well, only seems right. Things have changed a bit, haven't they?
They certainly have. We'll be outside, Alex.
Top class, Alex, as expected. Gareth, didn't know they had you for this.
Why would you? Won't be my agent since that mess of a transfer, have you?
Yeah, well, it's, business is unpredictable, you know it is. Yeah, well, I got to run. Good work today, yeah? See you later.
Mate, you're not still with that guy, are you?
Of course, man, why not? Always done right by me.
Well, you're one of the few.
What's that supposed to mean?
Listen, mate, on the level, just ask around. Taylor, he's a bit of a joke. He's a big part of my transfer blowing up the way it did.
Oi, Gaz, you ready to go, mate?
Guess that's me. It's good to see you, bruv.
Not as he better. They made him a little better than the last part. Got annoying at the end of the last season.
Alright.
Good to see you, man.
You too.
Great job last season.
Thanks very much. Hello, everyone. You alright?
I wish you could, like, customize his room, because, like, you have to look at that after every... Ooh, we're playing. That's our next game. Real Madrid versus Chelsea.
What do you reckon, boss? Might be nice to pick up some silverware on this tour. Get out of here!
You have to earn it first, Hunter.
All we have to do is beat Real Madrid in the semis, then either LA Galaxy or Bayern Munich in the final.
What could be easier?
C'est quoi ça?
We're gonna destroy. Hopefully, at least.
Something you wish to tell us, mon ami?
Seems Lily here believes everything he reads. He still thinks the moon landings were filmed in a movie studio.
Wake up, shipper.
If the day comes when I decide to leave, you will all know about it first, not the press.
And when will that be?
Hmm? Ooh, this hotel looks nice. Well, I remember. I'm supposed to go to LA next week, but turns out I'm not going. I thought that was the FA Cup for a second. We're already there. 380,000 followers. You get at least 10 shots on target on the. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can do this. Playing the LA Galaxy's thingy. State pitch. His eyes just open so much.
Alexander, right? You looked good last season, kid.
Cheers.
Have a good match.
Yeah, you too. Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
So excited.
Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith to the semi-final of the International Club Cup. Great game in prospect. Chelsea against Real Madrid. And the winner will go on to face either Bayern Munich or LA Galaxy in the final. It's big stuff.
It is big stuff, Martin. I mean, pre-season games used to be a little less important, or whatever you might want to say. this is quite intense, isn't it?
What a pass.
The level so far has been excellent, and I'd only expected to step up here today.
Corner coming up for Chelsea. Corner's taken. And now the shot! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Carvajal. Toni Kroos.
Ernst Marken.
Real Madrid looking to win this match today. But it won't be easy for them. Kroos. Hazard. Bernard. Hunter. Onto the attack now. Oh, Annie.
Pen. Let's go.
It's a penalty. He's off.
Yes.
Oh, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Really, I'm not allowed to take. Well, I guess Hazard's a better taker.
He scored!
I still won the penalty. Feel like I should take it. Can't take out everything in the world.
That's the outcome that they wanted. Certainly the penalty taker.
I'm sure I would have probably missed anyway.
He took that coolly.
Chelsea in front. Now Nacho.
Oh, I thought he was going to go left.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's going to be a goal kick. Well, he's coming into his second season, young Alex Hunter. He's got a lot to live up to. His first year in professional football, he lifted the Premier League and did something that his granddad, Jim Hunter, tried to do throughout his famous career. And that will be a free kick.
I was onside. There's like three defenders behind me. Oh, it's for us. My possession, I don't know why.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Marcelo.
Oh, I thought I could intercept that.
Modric. Bale.
Come on, defense.
And shoots! He's made the save. Hunter. Good play until they got that challenge in. Toni Kroos.
Try to push him off the ball.
Modric. Extraordinary for Chelsea. Top 10th and top in the last three seasons in the Premier League.
Yes, it has been a bit of a
rollercoaster, but
they are a team with winning in their DNA.
Past one defender with great vision here.
No.
And here's Ronaldo in the clear. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Real Madrid wanting to work some magic for this corner. They need it. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Supporting player alongside. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Oh, it's a goal kick.
Hunter.
Okay, then.
Here's Casemiro. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. Fabregas gives away a free kick here.
That's not a foul, that was all ball.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Here's Hunter. And here they are on the attack. made the challenge well.
How am I supposed to release Nacho the Fernandez. Ball? Three, one person's
Marcelo.
On me. They're pushing at me.
Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Kroos. Alex Hunter. Hunter. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Alright, I really want to turn.
Here's Hunter. Bernard. Shots on here. Oh, he's gone. It's a big moment in the match. They
that was a push their lead shot.
Now to two ahead. They played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be
top
a dangerous
left.
One. We'll see.
I don't know if it was top left.
It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be
that
his weaker
two
foot.
There.
The defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, look at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working
left.
On that weaker side on the training ground.
5-star weak foot, please.
Restarting at 2-0.
For the visitors, number 29, Alex.
A glorious first half in this semi-final.
I wish I could change my number. I want 3.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Modric.
Okay, don't attack him. Could have won that ball there.
That's Filiqueta. Here's Casemiro. Modric.
How am I supposed to tackle
Kroos.
That out?
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two
Did
players.
Just play my position and not go run
now
all
Casemiro.
Off the pitch.
Eden Hazard. Diego Costa. Now this looks promising. Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
I'm offside.
Bale. Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
Well, he tucked his penalty away really confidently and that should set him up nicely for the second half.
Modric. Now Casemiro. Little piece of interplay between
Come on,
the two.
Pass it up here. Not him.
Here's Hunter.
Mom.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Because like it just takes up my screen. It's
Modric.
Annoying.
Now Casemiro. Hunter. Moses. Oh, he's cut that out well. Well read.
Should have ran to that faster.
Marcelo. Well, they're in a good position here.
Come on, don't lower now.
Cut out by Fabregas. Into the attacking third. Going forward well. Diego Costa! Navas makes the save here, an easy one. So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes this side tick.
Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
Oh. I had too much. But I had too much room, so I started sprinting.
Oh, too early.
He's
offside.
Fine.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Carvajal.
I feel like they let you win this.
Marcelo. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. With good vision. Delivered into the box. Well, he took no chances there.
That it's wasn't a bad call for pass. We won a corner off.
Chelsea
of
making a change now. In goes the corner. David Luiz! Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Definitely is known for his heading, I think.
It's Isco.
Modric. Or that may be...
Here's Isco.
Whatever his name is.
And here come Real Madrid. Modric. Modric. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Hunter on the run, on the attack. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Look for better options. That almost went in. Not really.
Full-time whistle.
Still one.
They've made it through to the final of the International Club Cup.
Yeah, and what a marker they've laid down here, beating Real Madrid. That means something. Whatever class of competition you're playing in, so that'll really help the boys.
If you watch EA TV tomorrow, you'll be able to see who they'll play in the final as Bayern Munich take on LA Galaxy. Well, it doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just
shirts.
That you win, and they have this great result.
All about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are...
Didn't it show me it? That game was quite close, actually.
Well played.
I'll switch shirts.
Hey, you're really starting to make a name for yourself. Maybe you should come play for Real.
Maybe you should come play for us.
Oh, Hunter, you are dreaming?
Hey, Alex. I'm in a picture with Ronaldo, Alex. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Oh, look, fantastic, guys. Thank you very much.
Sorry for doing that, guys. We're playing now, I think it's LA Galaxy. We're playing the whole MLS? Jeez. It says at the bottom right. Chelsea, MLS v. Chelsea. It's kind of weird. Alex's attributes will grow based on the way you play and how well you perform in training. Training also allows you to target specific attributes for improvement. As you increase Alex's overall rating, you unlock skill points. Use them to unlock unique player traits. That's cool.
The best teams train harder than the rest, and that's a fact. Strikes from outside the box.
Yeah, the against the keeper. Yep. I don't know how to do this. did not mean to do that. I'm just trying to get points. There we go. I think I got all the points I could there. Oh, this one. Oh, it was MLS training, I was about to say.
Some of you may not know much about this lot, but the Galaxy, one of the top teams in MLS. They work hard, they're organised, and they'll punish any mistakes. You lads showed your quality in seeing off Real. That's called a good start in my book. Today, I want to see even more commitment, more intensity. Because I don't know about you lads, but I don't have much use for a runners-up medal. Come on!
Americans are pretty fast, but that's not. The goalkeepers are okay. Not as good as England's, but. Or Spain's, but. Not too bad. John Cross. Emmett Vaughn, I think that's how you say it. Benjamin a post, and then Kylie Mox mentioned. That's neat.
Ready to learn about MLS, big shot? What? Like whether it's true you've lost half a yard?
Yeah, right. I'm gonna run circles around you.
In your dreams, mate. Here it is,
boys. He's jealous.
Hello again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me in beautiful Los Angeles. We're covering the final of the International Club Cup preseason tournament.
He's on the right.
Yeah, I mean, it's been a great tournament, hasn't it, Martin? And I'm fully expecting the final to live up to what we've already seen. Walking into the ground, talking to the fans. Those LA fans, they're absolutely buzzing.
Here's the lineup. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
That was a bad
Here's
call
the Chelsea lineup.
Pass.
Well, we put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4. Probing with the pass. Advancing forward here. Diego Costa. Cross driven in low. Keeper's ball. No question about
that. That's a bad pass.
It's a weak cross, really.
Today's fan item of the game. A personalized t-shirt in team colors.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle.
Oh.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Jonathan Dos Santos. Giovanni Dos Santos. He's coming forward with some danger. Good challenge here. Bernard. Good defensive clearance there.
That's out.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Hunter. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more. LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw.
That wasn't too good of a pass, but I'm not going to say anything because I called for it.
Jermaine Jones. Dos Santos. Good forward play from them. Gonna try one now. It's a big moment in a big match. The opening goal.
Well, in a game that's been tight, who knows how decisive that might be.
You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, that took a little bit
Are
of
you
instinct.
Kidding me?
Boateng. And it's caught.
I think it's Apoletta. He didn't even go for it. I think
Giovanni
that's
Dos Santos.
Apoletta. The captain of Johnson at least.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. That's a free kick.
Huh.
Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. The interception here from Fabregas.
I guess I just tapped Watte. Why I didn't really press.
Dos Santos. Giovanni
That's
Dos Santos.
LA Galaxy.
And here they are on the attack. He went in well. Diego Costa. Marcos Alonso. Booted forward under so much pressure. Chelsea given the advantage rightly by the referee. Well, I wonder what Chelsea can do in the second half. They can certainly improve on what we've seen to this point, late in the first half now and behind. Important challenge now. Must get
that
the ball
was a
away.
Little strong.
And it's gone out for a throw. Bernard. That's Philly Queta. Well, that's good defending. Fabregas on to Hunter. Offside given against Hunter.
Would have been in. Probably not. The keeper would have saved it, but still.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Corner for Chelsea.
That's a corner.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance.
Bad pass.
Well, Chelsea, grateful to...
LA starts with ball.
The start now of the second period. Jones. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Ashley Cole.
That's annoying.
To Jones. Jonathan Dos Santos. Jermaine Jones. trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Can you not clear the ball?
He's got his shot off now. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Cesc Fabregas. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. They've still got the lead.
Well, they've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often. Determined not to roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
That wasn't a bad call for a pass. If he gave me a better pass, I could have scored that.
Giovanni Dos Santos. They spread it
out
wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Alex Hunter. Return pass. On the attack here. Hunter! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
I know.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Swung in from the corner. Diego Costa! David Luiz. Hazard. Hunter. Offside. The officials...
That was not,
clearly
that
in agreement.
Was not offside.
And that's a straightforward offside decision. Here's Fabregas. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas. But he's being substituted now. And
kind of
figured
I'd get sucked out
by the sound of it.
What happened?
You see the back of him.
Yeah. Well, I don't think he's.
I'm not watching that. I think we won. Hopefully we win. my team is better than his. By, well, it's because I had that promo pack, too. Not everyone... Well, no, everyone would get it right now unless they have DA access. Unless he just didn't get anything good out of it. I just want a good goalie right now, really.
So here we go, we're underway here. So this is how the hosts line up today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Attacking well here.
Come on, push him off the ball.
Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way. Right, Phillips. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Penalty.
That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation. Got his reward.
Let's go.
There's an indication here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice.
Someone in. I don't want to go
something you did too often in your distinguished career. A penalty here.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
And 11.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And find some space here on the flanks. Going forward well. Here's a chance. Great work by the goalkeeper.
Ten
the ball
baskets.
Is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Guiding the pass through. Room now out on the wing. Shots on here. Oh, that would have
that
looked great if it had flown
shot.
In, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Dan.
I thought I said Dan.
Got the tackle in. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Referee's given a corner. Corner played in. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
They've opened him up here. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Corner kick given. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team would be annoyed with that.
Mind him off the ball.
Here's Phillips. He's really strutting his stuff now. Attacking now. And it's out of play.
Push them off.
Now Austin. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Defender has to be quick.
Man.
Humphrey had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's good movement forward here. Too early, offside.
No, it was offside.
Yeah,
that's
he's unlucky.
Sure.
There wasn't much in it there.
Dan.
Oh, if I would have gone in a little bit.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
He just laid on top of him.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think
there's any choice there from the ref. Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the
and shoots! And the goalkeeper plunks to make the save. And it's out now for a goal
that's
kick.
That's why I have no idea.
They could pose some danger now. Here's a chance. Oh, nowhere near.
Oh.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Oh, chance. It was a real opportunity. It might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Wasteful pass, unforced error,
bad
really.
Pass.
Sermon. Here they are on the attack. Made the challenge well. Nathaniel Klein. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Push him off the ball, jeez.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Letting the shot go! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball his grasp. Sermon.
Oh.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Manolo Gabbiadini. Be in trouble here after that earlier card.
Oh,
he's not learned his lesson, Alan, has he? Because that's going to be a second yellow and they lose the player.
Well, he is a hothead. We've seen that so many times. His manager will be furious about that.
Going for goal! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Well, this could cost him. This right, Phillips! Well, he scored.
Let's go.
It's a big moment for them in the match.
Sorry for saying let's go.
Push their lead
there
now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. And that is a real mishap from the goalkeeper's point of view. But the striker isn't bothered. He's off on his lap of honour.
Yeah, I think the keeper was just trying to be a little bit too cute, too clever, rather than just clearing his lines.
Comes in with a tackle. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition. Lovely ball. In with a chance.
Again.
They've opened him up here. He's onside and in behind. Fantastic
yes.
Goal! Great power with the header. Excellent.
He's gonna forfeit. Oh, no, he's not.
Placed. Fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Not there when needed. The goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
That's a wonderful tackle. Out. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. So we've reached the break.
Half-time.
3-0.
He started.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Lovely, incisive pass.
Foul, please.
He's on the move all the time, and make. And now the shot! The shot's hit the post! Good defending.
That went off his player.
Throw has literally tossed possession away. Whipped in from the wide area. Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
Well, we don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they?
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. I like the look of this attack. He went in well.
Jeez, he knocked me to the ground.
Nathaniel Klein. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Opportunity now! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
No, he lost it.
He's coming forward with some danger. Now, this is an interesting attack. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. That's a good spot by the defender.
Run it. What a
right,
pass.
Phillips.
Wide open.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Why didn't you run?
Start again with a goal kick.
He just sat there. I guess I'm controlling it, so I can't really complain.
Throw in to come.
He made a mistake too, so.
Out.
No. He's doing the same thing. Can't see that one. That's not even hard.
You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
This could be it. Got to keep his nerve here. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? That's a very good goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form.
Come on, force it. I'll give it 10 seconds. Yay! Oh my jeez. Three points in.
don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Timothy Chandler. Return pass. That's a good idea with the pass. So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
That was a goal kick.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Put into the middle. And they get it away. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Come on. Come on, he's first.
Good forward play from them. Saunders. Good vision here. Off his line quickly, the keeper to get that. Had to be. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. A timely challenge.
The play on or the foul thingy. The advantage just ended.
Out. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there.
So the referee awards a free kick. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. Oh, he's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Getting forward well as a team now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Timothy Chandler. Saunders. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball. Out. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Neatly intercepted.
No.
And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas. And he's got there. Here's a chance. Magnificent. Offside called, and we can see again now. Oh, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
He's got the ball back by that interception.
One.
And Clichy. Saunders. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Come on, push him off.
Clichy. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Change of direction, infield.
That's good movement forward here. And that's a save for the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. And here comes the corner. Gabbiadini! It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Well, it's an opportunity now.
Oh, you can't get much closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, unlucky. We can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Opening them up with a through pass. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution.
Cleared away by the defender.
Oh, he's got one now.
Attacking well here.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot.
And that was all ball, but
the contact, did he dive? Love to see the replay.
He's got
the decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Good penalty. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitors, number 10, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. He's coming forward with some danger. Real chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead now, it's by kind of two that, now.
Stop dabbing.
A little bit more comfortable.
Only time you should dab is with Pogba. Did he actually... Please tell me I won that. If I won that, that'd been awesome. I lost. Did I? The game didn't count.
Yeah, good value.
I think it was because of the trashy A servers right now. sharp
movement.
Perez.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Defended well. Turnover there that we didn't expect. That's good movement forward here.
No.
Neatly intercepted.
Yes.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
He's got his shot off now.
Fabianski with a comfortable save.
Arangis.
Nearly.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the keeper can collect this one.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. With Wright Phillips.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Very good distance to the clearance.
Dybala.
When I end the stream, you guys, I'm going to play some more of this so I can get my stuff up. Play some more of the journey, too.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
I'll probably do long streams every week, or probably every week for in 2 weeks, I guess. 2-3 weeks.
He's had a shot.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
With Wright Phillips
on the attack here. The break is definitely on. Oh, it's off the bar.
That shot would have been amazing.
Out. Maybe he'll cross it here. He's aimed for the far post here. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
People, like, their bronzes.
3 minutes.
Almost the bronzes.
Mertens. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And here's the shot. Well, that's the way to take the lead.
That was it.
It's a stunning goal.
Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
I hate how when they do that, but like when you're on the other side of the pitch and you run down, they don't call it.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. He's coming forward with some danger.
What a pass. If you couldn't tell, that was sarcasm.
Whipped in from the wide area. They look at the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed
to the
spot.
They're going left of it.
Job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Any keeper would have gone for that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number six, Paulo Dybala.
Into the attacking third. And they've cut it out.
I swear, I'm better keeper than my goalie.
Excellent work with the tackle. Quick header, found a teammate. That is a tackle and a half. Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, they're certainly not weaker here. They're winning the game and doing it in some style.
Aren't they just? I think they've come out here.
Threads it through. Dybala. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Oh, what's happening with his legs?
Looking good, this move. He's aimed it in towards keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Excellent performance from the forward. He's been taken off now, and he's been right on his game, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, hasn't he just? And he's combined well with his teammates, and when he's had to, he's held it up, let them support, and really done all aspects of his job.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
They're calling for a thing.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a good cross. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
With great vision here. They could pose some danger now. The shot's on! And they're getting set for the corner. Headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
Come on, back it downfield.
Attacking well here.
We're just going to get that far.
And this will be a goal
what
kick.
What was that?
Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough. And as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Getting forward well as a team now. Crafting the through pass. Very well read by the goalkeeper, because the attacker was almost in.
This team's so bad, they ran up and no one stayed behind a bit.
Perez. They've got numbers in this, threading it through. Can he pick the rock? And now the shot! He's kept it out.
Well, my keeper did something.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. comes in strongly. Shots on here. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Many thanks, Jeff.
I seriously have no center backs. That's amazing. I'll put a center defensive mid there.
Great chance! Drills it in. And this is a goal!
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading
for
the
supporters.
Exits. They're not impressed.
In behind the defenders. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper.
I cleated that goal in the face.
Dybala. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That will be a free kick. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench.
My
proper
only
clearance, well away from the danger zone. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Into the attacking third.
Yep, you know, because that
Dybala.
Definitely wasn't a foul.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. Into Dybala's area in the centre. A goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say really game over.
I was trying to do the mini winter.
Neatly intercepted. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Thank
he points to the spot. Penalty. Well, they're about to take the penalty. Just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off. But there's nothing.
You know,
it's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
I have someone better take it.
It looks like they're going to be punished as it is if they took away this penalty.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
At least we didn't lose 5-0, we'll lose 5-1.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Jubilation for the scorer here. You're probably wondering why, if you're not quite into the psychology of the smaller sides. But to get a goal on this stage is a terrific. That's the final whistle from the referee. It was absolutely.
I need to look at their team again. Still got 600 coins, not complaining. It said win. Oh my god. I had to play foot, not just that. Premier League. So he's gone for around 50,000 right now.
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on, so I think he's going to be OK.
Jeff Shreve's just keeping us right up to date there. Ross Barkley. Marcos Alonso. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack, crafting the through pass. Henderson. It's a certain goal. He scored.
Oh, still that time to come
finish,
back.
No doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. This could be a chance.
They can't stop him. Here's the chance.
Never panic.
My defense is
placed
terrible.
It past the goalkeeper. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it, as long as the placement is right.
Good defending. And the referee says, free kick.
This ref is retarded. That didn't even touch him. Yeah, maybe a little. What's a little scratch gonna do?
Pereira. Marcos Alonso. And that'll be a throw.
This guy must have bought, like, lots of packs.
Ross Barkley. Pereira. Attacking well here. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. The attacker thought he could steal it from the keeper then. Well, here comes the support. Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of ability. In from Ronaldo. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Oh, he could be in. It must be. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. Now, this is an interesting attack. He's got his shot off now. Delightful touch to score the goal.
Can just open packs, probably. It's annoying.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Neatly intercepted. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Morales. A timely challenge. Joshua Kimmich cut out the pass. And here's the shot. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
This referee's could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Real, I was about he even gives an advantage. I'm going for a shot with Ronaldo.
Ross Barkley. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
This game's autistic.
He hasn't been able to beat the wall. Up for grabs here. Ross Barkley. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Stop the game for the free kick.
It's a red. That's not even a card. You're kidding me.
And a back pass to Manuel Neuer. Manolo Gabbiadini.
There's some potential in this move. The shot's on! And it's a goal! They've scored one.
There we go.
4-1 is the scoreline. Kevin Morales. Manolo Gabbiadini.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Shot on! Oh, he had a real go.
Well,
you can't knock him.
Shirt.
He was in the right place at the right
this
time.
Just couldn't
provide the finishing touch.
Pereira. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Going forward well. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Can really get at the opposition here. Zaha, good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo. Promising build-up until that challenge. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
Cristiano Ronaldo sucks.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
I know he doesn't, I'm just not using him.
There's good progress with this attack. And shoots! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that,
he
with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. Oh. He really did visit, didn't he?
I'm just bad.
Cedric. And the referee brings the first...
If they get ball.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Cedric.
That makes sense, you know, because he definitely
Pereira.
Kick it out.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Oh, but it says ball and I kick it out.
Pereira.
That makes sense.
Pereira, Zaha, Pereira, back with Zaha, he went in well, he's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions, a cross that's fisted away by the keeper, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper, who's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop,
yeah, a bit of a,
he's got his shot off now,
bet he has
still on the attack and they've got a corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. And that's good support as they build this attack. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Manolo Gabbiadini. They could... He might be through. The shot's on! I think he got the headlines in his mind already how he was going to be... getting the accolades for such a wonderful breakaway goal, but oh dear, he's embarrassed now.
Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates,
this kid's autistic.
Especially if they lose this game.
My player's that bad, he can't even shoot on net.
Cedric.
He shoots and he shoots to there.
Ross Barkley. Free kick given
by
the ref.
That's not a pen, you autistic ref.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
he's hit a man in the wall with the free kick. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, he's been magnificent so far, and the keeper, quite rightly, has...
Marcus Alonso! Well, all credit for taking the volley on,
guys,
but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Oh, it could be on. Shot on! Got in the way. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. He's gone back, the referee,
to book the
offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that.
Hit A, you dumb fucking bastard. All right, guys, that's been the
silly
video.
Challenge.
I hope you guys enjoyed. We're running up in 3 hours. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you in the next one.